was on the lead lap, and there is the other end of that collision. And oh, there's that spoiler. Or no, that's part of his rear valence anyway, from the 38.
There's no denying what happened there. Now, what happened prior to that, getting down into turn one, hard to say, but you just like you see Cody Ware gets out, and if he got in the corner a little bit too hot, but man, he
looks like he got there hot. Looks like he used Alfredo's brake.
Alfredo sent him around, and then damage to Cody Ware on the car also.
So how do you make the best NASCAR season even better? You grab the Fox Sports app. You get exclusive content, in-car cameras, news, social feeds for your favorite drivers, and all the Bob Knockers news. Well, you'll get it the same time we do. Download the Fox Sports app.
Did that show Blimey?
All season long.
I don't know, Blimey. I wasn't really paying attention.
What are you filming? You waste all your video.
What do you mean, a waste of
time?
It is my buddy Brian Fair from Historic Trans Am texted me to say it's her birthday today.
Oh, man.
She's going to be honored at the Amelia Island Concourse. And pioneering NASCAR woman racer Janet Guthrie had a birthday last week.
Happy birthday, ladies.
Janet Guthrie had a top 10.
Brandon, you got a birthday coming up soon.
Woman in the Indy 500. Now, here are some of the women who
are you going to be 19?
This weekend.
No.
Well, there's one other woman that's not shown there. She's not here today because of COVID protocol. She has to be back at the race shop. But Andrea Mueller is the head race engineer for the two team at Brad Keselowski. She helped the team to 4 wins last year. She's been with Penske Racing on Jeremy Bullen said she keeps them all straight. She does the setup sheets, the build sheets for the race cars. She's like an encyclopedia of knowledge, and many people in this garage would love to see her become the first female crew chief in the Cup Series.
I want to be some.
92 laps complete.
Maybe that's it. You're filming.
No.
Why are you filming in the way?
Hey.
Stop it.
Don't.
If you pause it.
You can't. If that you hit that, that ends it.
Ray, you know why Eric and Senna died?
Because he got hit in the head with the metal spring.
Let's go places.
Right?
Yep. Where are you going? Baby's outside.
Odd Box is sponsored by Toyota. Let's go places. Let's take you back to the days of black and white.
Yes,
oh. I'm filming them. AJ Foyt, man.
Seems to be a track that suits their driving style, suits their setups and their race cars, and they're certainly showing it here today.
Brainy! Yes!
Quinn Hoppe will get the free pass. So we will restart with 33 cars on the lead lap.
We make USAA insurance matters like Martin, an Air Force veteran made of doing what's right, not what's easy.
From 1964.
Because doing right by our members, that's what's right. USAA. What you're made of?
You're gonna have to watch my video if you wanna see them.
I'm Jason Tatum. Check out my Subway sub with delicious turkey and crispy bacon. It'll help you get shots from anywhere.
My sub has steak.
Wait, what did you say?
Steak. Choose better, be better. And now say when you order in
the bacon.
Low blood pressure, kidney problems, or high blood potassium. Ask your doctor about prescription and Tresco.
Over 10 years ago, I threw Eddie Hardy made a post about, you know, he worked for GM for all those years and bought I don't know how many GM trucks and would always have problems with them or whatever, and said that Kyle told him, said, man, get a Ram 3500. So I guarantee you won't have any problems. He said, 32,000 miles, not a problem yet. He said, pulls it.
Wait a minute, he put that on a roll back.
He isn't even coming in.
Chase Briscoe would probably show up strong.
Harvick, Kyle Busch, DiBenedetto, and Byron in the top 10.
I mean, I guess, you know, it's a lot different. You gotta give him.
Shows the bottom right there, Jeff. I think that's only gonna come into play more and more.
One more lap, and it's lap 100. That'd then be 212 to go.
Oh,
Okay, just moved him, didn't he?
Swap 100. Go, Blaney. Go, Team Penske.
Did you see that? My God, did you see that car just dart?
No. Not brain.
She's been hot on the radio. He is back to 19th. He had fallen back out of the top 20 just prior to that caution flag for Alfredo's crash. Now he's going forward. Going up on Chase Briscoe for 18th. So
go, Blaine.
Trying to video this
old
brakes.
No. But I'm probably gonna. Like maybe 3 hours or so. Can 100% last 3 hours?
Forgotten buddies, but they're not on a racetrack right now, back and forth, battling.
right behind him. Kyle Busch, ninth place.
Blaney was closing in for a second.
Start to see some slide jobs. I like what I'm seeing in 34. Yeah. The other thing, go ahead. Well, I was just going to say the groups moved up quite a bit. I think some of that traction caught that circle off a little bit. We're seeing some guys use that lane on the bottom.
201 laps to go.
That's exactly what I was going to say. I definitely think that it's wearing out. Like, start to see that bottom fail a little bit. Martin Truex.
200 laps to go.
Right behind Ricky Stenhouse. Ahead of Stenhouse, there's Eric Almirola on the outside.
Doesn't seem like it's been that long.
Ryan Blaney by 8 tenths of a second after 111 laps in Phoenix.
Wait, well, Gano's got his glasses on under his helmet.
Mm-hmm.
Are you kidding me?
He wears glasses when he races.
Wait. Why does he wear glasses?
Coca Cola with zero sugar?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Why? Come on, it has zero sugar.
Yep. And it's delicious.
I don't believe it.
Just try something new. You'll love it.
This does taste great. Do you like mud? Okay. Then go there. You like snow? You like doing things in and around the water? Great. Go there. The all-new Adventure Ready Bronco Sport. With 7 available go boats built to go over any type of terrain.
From the time he was 5, Ryan Newman believed 2 things. He could drive, and he could win. Driver of the Year, Daytona, Brickyard. But my man still hasn't won the cup. That's okay, because he still believes he will. Guaranteed rate is a mortgage lender.
He ain't never been on the cup, is he?
First home, dream home, whatever your goal, you can make it real. Because if you believe,
but he might someday when we least expect it. You know?
Yeah, I doubt it.
Anywhere is possible when your vehicle is serviced with
well, once he gets to a 5-star.
You and your vehicle moving forward. I am here and now. Where stories you pass down are born. I am where drivers become legends. Legends become the new kings. I'm where nothing's impossible. Even a champion rising again in Phoenix, I'm moving forward. And if you really try, you can catch me. I am NASCAR.
Number 17 laps in here. Today's tournament top performer. Denny Hamlin now 6th. Kyle Busch 8th. Christopher Bell in the top 10. Martin Truex, Bubba Wallace. Now, we settle the championship here at Phoenix in November, so this is a very important race for drivers with hopes of being in the championship four. Right now, all of the 2020 championship four drivers are in a top 6 position. No surprise?
No, absolutely no surprise, but you know, you never know what's going to happen over the offseason. Who finds something and makes their car a little bit better? And then we come to this race, and it starts to paint a picture of what we might see in November.
And in 6th place, Denny Hamlin. Let's take a look at today's right combination, sponsored by Subway. Here's Larry.
Yeah, Mike, this is their 3rd season together. He and crew chief Chris Gayle on it. They have 73 starts, 13 wins, including 2 Daytona 500s. The first 4 races of this year, 3 top 5s. 4 Phoenix races together, 1 win and 3 top 5s. Might be the right Subway right combination to get their 2nd Phoenix win together.
Well, they've led 31 laps today. And those are the only laps that were not led by a team Penske Ford. Go ahead.
turn right underneath his teammate Chase Elliott to get to the inside. He's one of the few cars that I'm seeing. He's catching guys, and then he goes right by him. And about a lap or two.
It beats him both ways. Beats him into the corner because of the way his car's rotating in the center, and then he beats him off the gas, off the corner on the throttle as well because of the way it's rolling in the middle of the corner.
You see the graphic over right where Larson has come to the front twice now from the start of the race and then recovering from a speeding penalty. But I will say this. This is part of the race you can't afford to make that mistake again. Very, very important as we get to right now the laps of this race to not make those mistakes. Nip them in the butt and make those mistakes early, which you can't afford to do it again.
And one thing I do want to point out before we go to our leader, Joe Logano, is just set the sail out there.
At the end of stage two, Blaney might end up getting the lead, you know?
Yeah.
Since they're gonna line up again.
I did.